My name is Martin Ferreira. I work for the Australian Trade Commission, based in Darwin, and I am developing the North. Our office is located in the Northern Australian Development Office. The NADO office has got a unique setup, so the most important thing for us is to be close to our key industries and government, local government stakeholders. The Australian Trade and Investment Commission, otherwise known as AUSTRADE, basically we facilitate and promote exports from Australia. We facilitate and promote foreign direct investment into the territory, as well as education and tourism. The Australian Trade Commission supports the Northern Australian agenda by promoting through our offshore network, promoting investment opportunities into the NT. So in that sense, we work very close with the Northern Territory government to get an understanding of where the opportunities are and what are the projects that need investment. Well, in 5 to 10 years' time, I think of the territory as being the hub into Asia. In the context of, you know, Northern Australia, I see a great opportunity for this place to become really a hub into perhaps one of the most prominent regions in the world.